You ready? Let's go! Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on!
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name, Mike. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him. He knows the code, it's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. You had the stupidest verses, dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, with a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok, he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth to this a stand for an act with him? No, he's leaving proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signs, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah, Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tok Spear, Machine Shop.
I've seen no point in living life that right, so I just take what I can find. I see no point in living life that right. When you're out here in this jungle,
it's wild around here. You don't wanna spend the night around here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
ain't nothing nice around here. Trouble's what you find around here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
in this jungle,
you're always causing this trouble.
In this jungle,
but you keep asking for trouble.
Your
love when trouble comes your way.
Welcome to Hackney, a place where I think somebody's been playing Jumanji. A man I wear manner like animals, and know yam on your like they yam on food. Caps with claws, I will stab at you, act bad and catch a slap or two. We don't applaud success, all we clap at all. London ain't cool to cruise through where the hunters prey. Looking lunch today, and you're chased looking like fresh fruit to a hungry ape. They lean on you, they laugh about it like hyenas do. Stick to breezing through like cheetahs do. Or be a piece of
fruit. Jungle,
it's wild round here. You don't wanna spend the night round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
ain't nothing nice round here. Trouble's what you find round here.
When you're out here in this jungle,
in this jungle,
you're always causing this trouble.
In this jungle,
but you keep asking for trouble.
Your love
when trouble comes.
comes your way, your way, your way.
Amidst the strife here, got kids with sticks and knives here. It's hype here, we know no different. British just life here, life the way we know. From young the way we're shown. Step trapped in flats where our front doors don't face the roads. What's it spinning round in cars, shipping criminals at large. It's hard not to think the bits are just a thing without the bars. Jealousy's what the cheddar brings, for the cheddar is anything goes. Know enough to rob newlyweds for their wedding rings.
Every day is boring, never give a warning. Violence is the only way you set a thing. Every day is hating, money that I'm making. Jealous cause I'm moving on to better things. Every day is fighting, robbing in the night now. All you do is watch everyone else get by. You said our life is hard. When you're out here in this jungle,
it's wild, right?